got the horse right here. His name is Paul Revere. And here's a guy who says if the weather's clear, can do, can do. This guy says the horse can do. If he says the horse can do, can do, can do.
I'm picking Valentine, caught on the morning line. The guy has got him figured at 5 to 9. Has chance, this guy says the horse has chance. If he says the horse has chance, has chance.
No way for Paul Revere I'll bite, I hear his foot's all right. Of course it all depends. Depends if it rained last night.
I know it's Valentine. The morning works look fine. Besides the jockey's brother's a friend of mine. These
that means the horse likes mud.
Likes mud. Says the horse likes mud.
It likes mud.
He says the horse needs race.
This horse likes mud.
Hey, wait a minute, fellas. Now, have you considered this? Well, anyway, it's my turn to sing, so shut up.
Really?
But look at Appetite, he wins it by a half, according to this here in the Telegraph. Big threat, this guy calls the horse big threat. If he calls the horse big threat, big threat.
I tell you, Paul Revere, now this is no bum steer. It's from a handicapper that's real sincere.
I go for Valentine, cause I'm the morning light. The guy has got him figured at 5 to 9.
So make it half a tap, he needs it by a half. According to this here in the Telegraph,
Paul Revere,
Valentine,
appetite,
I got the horse.